pray. It's through his name. Hallelujah. Even though it might get scary and listening. Hallelujah. Come on, lift your holy hands unto the Lord. Hallelujah. Give him your thanks. Give him a bless offering. Hallelujah. Enter into his gates with thanksgiving. Stand in his courts with praise. Be thankful unto him. And bless his name. Hallelujah. For the Lord is good. Hallelujah. The Lord is good. Bless the Lord, O my soul. All that is within me. Bless his holy name. Bless the Lord, O my soul. And forget not any of his benefits. Who redeem. Hallelujah. Who forgive your life with all iniquities. Redeem your life from destruction. Healing all diseases. Hallelujah. Thank you, Father. Blessed be your holy name. Father, today as we stand in your courts and in your presence, we will sing praises, we'll speak well of thee. We know that Jesus is Lord, he's Savior of all. And today, Father, we turn this service over to the Spirit of the Lord. Have your way, Holy Ghost. Move in these pews, move within these walls. In the name of the Lord, set the captives free. Minister grace to the hearer. And we give you all the praise and glory. In Jesus' name, let the church say amen. Somebody say loud, in Jesus' name. Hallelujah, in the name of the Lord. It's a strong tower, the righteous run in.
Jesus is Lord this morning. Let me hear. satisfy ourselves, but to minister to you. Oh, friend, Master, Jesus. And because of who you are, we come. We recognize this morning. We acknowledge that you're Lord this morning. We give you glory. Come on, just lift your hands. Paul said, without wrath and without doubting. Just give him glory. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you.
stumble and fall, but those that wait on the Lord, they will renew. They'll run and not grow weary, they'll walk. Have you been fainting? Come on, start walking in the presence of the Lord.
This is the air I breathe. Come on. This is the air I breathe. Your holy presence. Thank you.
Says that we can do nothing without Him. But when we're plugged into the vine, and I don't know whatever it is this morning, it may be in the financial realm or in your relationship with your husband or your wife or your kids. Sometimes we just sing words and we don't recognize what we're singing, but would you take that area in the presence of the Lord, and maybe you haven't surrendered and you've been lost without Him. Yeah, think of it right now. And tell the Lord,
I'm lost without You. And now I give it to You.
Just surrender. You might need to kneel. You might want to lift your hands as a sign of surrender. Oh yeah, some of you have really been struggling. Come on, allow the blood of Christ, the Redeemer, to flow over that area this morning. The victory that overcomes the world, even your faith, just begin to. And
our God.
This morning, though gross darkness has covered you, Father, He is moving this morning by His Spirit.